A dispute involving an iconic Providence landmark is heading to court today. A federal judge heard arguments in a $23 million lawsuit, which was filed by the owners of the so-called Superman building against its former tenant, Bank of America. Now, the company High Rock claims Bank of America breached the contract when it moved out last spring and left the building in unrentable condition. Bank of America's attorney insists the company was a responsible tenant.